We came to discuss with the local authorities on specific issues, mainly the security situation and ongoing operation against Al-Shabaab.
We believe that no matter how hard it is, it always counts that we invest together with the Somalis and international partners in peace, stability and prosperity.